My name is Sunita Viswanath. I'm with a group called Hindus for Human Rights, and you can go to hindusforhumanrights.org to see our work. We are an advocacy platform for human rights of everyone. I'm Indian. I was born in Madras, Chennai, and I'm a Hindu. I was born into a Hindu family, and I live in the US. I love my religion. I love America. I love India, and I'm here because I'm a human being. I cannot be silent when my religion, which I love so much, is being used as a platform for hatred, Islamophobia, lynchings, over 100 in the past 5 years, rapes of Muslims, Dalits, Christians. I cannot be silent. And my message to my fellow Indians and my fellow Hindus especially is that this is happening in our faith, in the name of our faith. If we love Lord Ram, if we love Lord Ram, how can we stand it? How can we tolerate when Hafiz Ansari, this young Muslim man, is lynched while he is made to say Jai Shri Ram? Isn't Rama love? Isn't Rama justice? Isn't Rama peace? Isn't Rama compassion? How can Jai Shri Ram and Jai Ram